Okay, I'm gonna try how to make a paper jellyfish. First, you need a round blade. Fold it in half and cut it in half. And then get some felt tip pens, not pencils because they don't show. And you can draw a face on. Here's one I did earlier. First, get a piece of paper and cut it into strips. To make it space out a bit more, cut a little bit of slit in the middle. And then you stick it on. And they have a paper jellyfish.